And welcome back to the Brotherflies. My name is Joe, and we are having too much fun with this.
Yeah, we are. Oh my god.
Sorry, I interrupted
you. No, that's fine. I'm just gonna say, I believe this should be the last time we play this one. Feels like.
And who are you? I mean, you didn't introduce yourself. I'm sorry to interrupt you.
I said I'm Jimmy, right?
I'm sorry.
Right, people? Did I say I'm Jimmy? I don't know. If you don't know by the voices by now, then...
I interrupted. I'm sorry. Forgive me!
Anyways.
Yes. You said you wanted to pick a good stage. We're going to try and have like a legitimate race this time.
World courses.
World circuits?
Oh, circuits.
That's probably going to be like, oh, okay. Wow. If y'all want to see the difference between Super American speed. And European racetracks, this is it. That's the Indianapolis. Okay, we got Tsukuba.
Oh, go back to?
Super Speedway, Daytona. It's got a little hump in the middle.
I was like, that looks
that
like Daytona.
That bean is pregnant. That's what that is. This dude's on steroids. That's a pregnant bean. We got ourselves a pistol. We got ourselves like a bent paperclip. We've got ourselves a broken pistol handle. And we've got ourselves Illinois.
Illinois? That's pretty good.
And then these are different times and holy shit.
That looks like a hard course.
Oh my god.
Yes!
This one?
Maybe.
It's up to you. I'm letting you pick the course this time.
Yeah.
This one? Yeah. Alright, it's gonna be, I don't know if it's...
This is gonna be like a major race. Like,
We're gonna try to pick the best cars that we think.
What's Portable Garage?
Oh, that's nothing. We got a Zonda. Holy shit!
What'd you...
700. I just went all the way to the end.
Yeah, I know.
So are we gonna pick like actual race cars, or are we gonna pick cars right before
like,
the race cars?
No, like... An actual car, like a good fast car.
But not race cars.
Yeah. Don't you fucking do it.
Just pick it just to spite you.
And then I'll get this Mustang.
You motherfucker. Oh, Corvette. Oh!
No, this might take a while.
Oh! Chevy Corvette!
I know what I'm
picking. Wait, no, it's not Chevy. It's Art Morrison.
I know what I'm picking.
I am stupid. What are you picking? The Cobra?
If you're gonna pick something classic like that, I'm picking Cobra. What is your 60 minus 66?
Yeah, this one doesn't have any details, though. That's weird.
Corvette.
Is Corvette a fast car?
Yes.
Is it?
Yeah.
But I want to pick the Shelby, too. It's so cool.
I don't know. It all depends. Whatever you want to pick, man.
Let's pick a classic car this time, like a muscle car.
Were muscle cars our first
race. I'm sorry. Just classic car, because I know there's technically only a couple muscle cars on here.
Yeah, there's a couple American cars. Alright.
You know what? Fuck it. I'll go with the Corvette. Where is it at? Did I pass it? Where is it? Here it is. I'll go with it. Why not? Only in one color. Gray. Fucking wonderful. I'm gonna lose.
That's the 70s.
How many laps? You know what? Let's take it back to 2. Alright. 1666. Oh, these cars look so nice. So beautiful. It sucks mine only comes in one color.
Really?
Yeah, only in gray.
That sucks.
Yep.
Boom.
And...
Yes!
Man. Speaking of Cobras, Shelby Cobras, do you know the show, fuck, it's also on the History Channel. It's a car show, but it's kind of like Pawn Stars. What the fuck is it called? What was it called?
I'm trying to think.
The host of the show, he's got like a big old bandana.
Yeah.
What was his name?
And they're like friends with the people with the Pawn Stars.
They get each other on the show every now and then. I want to say, well, the body shop is Vamps or something like that.
I thought it was like Grease Monkeys or something.
No, it's not. Fuck, what was this? What was the name of the show? Counting Cars! That's it, Counting Cars. Shit, we are starting.
Oh no! Let's restart, I wasn't ready!
I wasn't ready either, I just hammered down on the X. Apparently I have faster acceleration than Cobra.
No, you took off before.
Fuck! Oh my god! That was bad!
That was horrible.
Oh shit!
Okay, we're really bad at this.
Okay, but yeah, the show's called Counting Cars. Fuck! Yeah. That brake is stiff. Oh my god.
Stay with it. Come on, Cobra.
Fuck. Oh god, I'm spinning out. Just drive across the grass. Fuck the rules. Oh god! Fuck everything! I'm gonna.
Don't you run into me!
God damn it! I'm back up traction. Okay, this car has terrible handling.
This.
Fuck!
This
place is terrible!
This is the worst place for this.
The guy had the chance to go to the actual Ford company.
Yeah.
Down in wherever they're at, I think Vegas. Shit! They are in Vegas.
He's dead,
fucker! That's what you get!
What are you doing?
I'm trying to get back on track!
We're so fast!
We're going 13 miles an hour! Where are we supposed to go?
The other way, stupid
shit!
Oh man!
Fuck!
Okay.
Get back here, you asshole!
We go so fast in these cars, it's like.
Oh man! We're like, where the fuck did we go? But he got to go to the company where, and fuck! Oh no! Where am I going?
Dude, you lifted in the air.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
I'm never gonna catch you now. So much for a good race.
I believe you will if I mess up.
You gotta mess up super hard.
There's so many turns. There's too many turns in this.
There is. But what's it called? He actually got the chance to see the first Shelby that rolled off the line.
Nice.
Oh fuck! And it was such like a special moment to him that he didn't want to slam the car door like super hard. Fuck! I had to reverse twice. He used the absolute minimum amount of force just to open it. He even took off his shoes.
Wow.
He was extremely gentle, and you could tell he was about to start crying just from looking at it.
I would too.
Because he actually went there because I think they were trying to,
this is horrible.
They were trying to, like, find another thing where there's, like, a depreciation thing or whatever.
Yeah.
The company that called him, they said, hey, we also got the first Shelby. You want to see it? After they, like, did a favor, after he did a favor for them?
Yeah.
He's like, yes, please. And he went, and he's like, oh, man. To be behind the wheel of this thing. And when he said, he's like, yeah, of course, you want to get inside? And his eyes just lit up like, are you serious? Like he could die happy on his feet right then and there. It almost made me jealous. And I'm not even a car person.
I totally just
don't. I don't even like Ford. Or not Ford, Shelby's.
I like Shelby's.
That much. I'm trying to concentrate, but I'm so far behind.
You're about to catch up right now.
Oh, fuck! Okay,
these
that was slightly
poor
better.
Cars.
These poor cars are getting fucked up. Thank God there's no destruction.
Oh, damn. Can I go through here?
Actually, I recount my statement. Look at my back light. It's completely crushed.
Oh, man.
Wow! What kind of turn is that?
Exactly, dude. I was like, where am I going?
Man, fuck the turns. I'm just driving through this thing.
I thought we already went past the first...
Nope, we're still on the first lap.
You're
on the second lap now.
Man, this thing drifts so bad.
These cars are made for speed, not for handling.
Exactly. We picked the worst cars for you.
Yes.
Again.
Wow. For the track, at least.
Bye.
Fuck. At least I didn't spin out. Fuck.
I bet we're, like, destroying the engine.
Oh, yeah.
And
I'm destroying the body of my car. Man, fuck the road. I got grass to drive on. Fuck these walls, too.
I get turned.
I keep getting turned around. Fuck, this is so bad. How far ahead are you?
You're
not on my map, so.
About 10 seconds almost?
Shit. Why, did you hit the time thing?
No. Look where my time is. Look at your time.
Oh, fuck. Man, these cars handle so bad.
Yeah, especially on these tracks.
But once you get on the asphalt, all of a sudden, because you're, like, trying to turn onto it, it just jerks you in the other direction because it finally has grip.
Yeah.
Oh, man. You really have to know what the fuck you're doing.
Seriously. Dude.
Fuck everything! Driving backwards. Oh, man. Damn. This is so bad. It's just so bad. Thank God we made this 2 laps. After this is done, we're gonna change cars.
My window wipers are on.
Why are your window wipers on?
I don't know.
There's no water anywhere on this track. Fuck. You know, I should probably just concede defeat. You are so far ahead of me. Look, you can probably see me. 33 seconds! That is how far behind I am.
Damn.
Yeah, it's so
bad. And
I'm
doing bad. I'm doing pretty bad too.
Fuck. I still don't know what the hell square does. Oh, it's to slow down.
Yeah. And what the hell is circle is like?
Unless circle's the
emergency
brake.
Okay.
And square is the regular brake.
Okay.
That makes much more sense.
That makes sense. That makes sense.
Because the brake lights come on. How could we have not noticed that until now? Fuck everything! I keep getting turned around. What is this, sand? I'm not even at that part yet. Switch to third person. I want to see what your car looks like. Because I'm sure it's damaged as all hell by now.
I'm stuck.
You're stuck?
I'm stuck.
Wow, I might actually catch you.
Duh, I'm stuck. I didn't get out of this.
You better get out soon. I'm 20 seconds behind you.
I'm stuck. I can't get out of this.
Sucks to be you.
I'm stuck.
Yes, victory. 40 seconds. My bad. Okay.
All right. Push me out of this.
I'm not going to push you out of this.
Push me out of this.
Why? I don't want you to win.
Or at least come
back. I'm catching up to you.
Come look at me.
Fine. I'm going to look at you. Hold on. Where are you? There you are. Hi.
Am I making progress?
No, you're not. Hold on. Let me try and push you. Hold on, let me try again.
Oh my god.
Let me try again.
My controller's going crazy.
Let me try again.
Look at my head.
I see it. I'm gonna try again. You are stuck as Chuck. I'm trying so hard, I can't get you out. I'm afraid I'm gonna have to leave you here.
No, don't you dare.
I'm gonna have to leave you here.
Don't leave me! No, don't push my friend in.
You're stuck as Chuck.
I'm trying to go the other way. No, don't push me that way.
I'm trying to push you out.
Yeah, but push my back
in. Hold on. Let me try the other way.
Feel that.
Oh my god, you're going nuts. Hold on, let me go around. For the record, if you happen to win this, I'm going to consider this my victory.
Yeah.
I'm going to push you this way.
Stuck.
Da. Are you still driving?
No.
Whoa!
What the hell? Get me out of here!
I'm trying. You are stuck like Chuck. Is there a reset button in your pause menu or something? You are just straight up stuck. I cannot get you out. Hold on, let me back up a bit and try and ram into you harder. Oh! Whoa!
Alright.
Okay, this is not fair. This is not fair at all. Ha! Yeah!
Alright.
Wow.
I guess I just had enough.
That was an ordeal.
That was.
Probably because you were stuck in the same spot for a certain amount of time.
Yeah, they were like, oh, you're actually stuck. Okay, then.
And who wins? I win.
Yeah, okay. Whatever. I don't care.
Man. Wow, the handling
totally,
on those cars.
I totally had that race.
They were so bad. The handling on those cars were so bad.
Let's try that straight away with
these
cars.
Yeah, I was gonna say, with these cars, we should try that straight away just to redeem ourselves. This is gonna be a slightly longer episode.
Yeah.
Yes. No, shit! I can't believe you got stuck like that. I couldn't even push you out.
That was so dumb.
I was like, hold on, let me try it again.
What is so dumb is that the game didn't reset it sooner.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, you're stuck? Okay, let's see if you can get yourself out.
Oh, I love those lights. Oh, those lights are beautiful. Yeah!
Okay, you have a faster takeoff time.
Yeah, I have greater acceleration. But I feel like yours is faster.
I feel like yours is,
Nah, no way. Oh, we're on a bridge!
Yeah.
I thought we were in a tunnel.
No, we're on a bridge.
Oh, this is so cool. Hold on, I'm pushing 160.
I'm pushing 155.
About hit 170. I'm on gear 6. Fuck!
I'm on gear 4.
I hit a wall. Okay, I think I have the speed advantage.
Yeah, your car is way...
Oh, shit! Oh, no! Oh, God, what happened? Fuck everything! I hope I can catch you. Oh, no. Now, see, this is a legitimate race, because we can catch up to each other.
Oh, damn it!
What happened? You hit a wall?
Yeah, good luck on that.
Oh, so there is a turn. Fuck everything.
I'm stuck. I was like, good luck on that
I'm
turn.
I'm stuck.
This is where...
This is probably a very long bridge.
We're not on the bridge anymore.
Ow, fuck. Don't turn around, damn it! Son of a bitch! And yeah, you're gonna win this.
We're coming back on the other side of the bridge.
Great. You're gonna win this by far. You have the better turning and handling, apparently.
Yeah.
But the only way I can catch up now is if you fuck up super hard.
Yeah, which I'm trying not to do. Where's this bridge at?
This is a city bridge, and that looks like... There's no way this is the Golden State Bridge, because that, that would be bronze color, or rust color, my bad.
And it's not even close looking like it.
No.
Plus,
I don't think it has all these fences.
No, it doesn't.
It can't be New York, because they don't have bridges this big.
No. They do have big bridges.
Oh, yeah, of course, because they're...
Like, I don't think this is in the States. Maybe. I don't know.
Maybe. I mean, they didn't say. It just said, oh, it's a special stage, so it has nothing. Speed Demon! Okay.
Yeah, you're clearly a faster vehicle.
Much faster. I'm a Corvette, of course. Oh man, the controller vibrates when it shows that you're not turning hard enough.
I actually know when you're turning too hard.
Can you see me in your rear view?
Nope.
Damn it. That means I'm not close yet.
Nope.
Not damn it.
You're not even on the map.
Not on yours. But I'm hitting 202. Holy shit, this is a fast car.
Damn. Oh dude, you're catching up.
I am? Oh, I see you! Holy shit! Oh, and we're at the turn again, aren't we?
Yeah.
Fuck. I hit the wall too. Get back here. I caught up quick!
Yeah.
Holy shit, look, I'm a second behind you. Wow!
Damn, that's a fast car.
That's a fast fucking car.
Holy hell, I'm scared. Oh my god!
Wow!
Dude.
Oh my god!
Okay.
That is awesome!
Yeah, you just burned
I fucked up super hard on that turn and I still beat you out.
Dude, we're still on our first lap.
Wow. If this was one lap, I would have beaten you. Thank God we made this too, huh?
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Can you even see me anymore? Because I can't see you.
No. That's a fast car,
dude. This is a fast fucking car. I can't see you anymore. I'm pushing 200 again.
I barely get 260.
Wow, that 150 makes all the difference against the 200. You are 8 seconds behind me. Wow.
You're going to start turning and you're going to start fucking up.
Yeah, I'm going to fuck up right here. You're going to catch up quick. Shit. This is where you catch up to me.
Yeah.
I'm just destroying my car alongside this. This is intense. We're also hitting 20 minutes. We're still on the first lap. This is going to be an extra long episode.
This is... Oh, I just messed up this train.
Now see, straightaways is where you want the fast cars with poor handling.
Yes. I'm surprised they don't have like a 60 charger. A Challenger on hand.
Unless we can unlock it.
Right?
Yeah. Or maybe they didn't have the license, because if I recall, you need the license to use the model in-game.
True.
Because if I recall, if it wasn't Gran Turismo, it was some other... racing game?
Yeah. Dude.
They were featuring NASCARs. Like, that was the whole point of an entire commercial for them. 16 seconds. Either off the best time or you behind me.
Dude, this is intense.
I can't see you.
Are we even in the same tunnel?
We're in the same tunnel. We're still on the first lap. How long is this place?
I thought that was just a down and back.
I thought so too, but apparently not. This is a long ass way. Because you go across the bridge, then you go through the streets, and then into a tunnel.
And back onto the bridge.
Back onto the bridge.
Holy hell, dude.
I have not let go of the accelerator the entire time. You're still in the bridge?
Yes!
Or not the bridge, the tunnel.
The tunnel.
Oh my god.
Look, I just got out of the tunnel.
I don't think there's any way... zoom out. I bet, you know, I'm gonna let go of the accelerator, see how long it takes for you to catch up. Okay, I'm about to hit this.
Okay, Shelby...
I'm still pushing 120
Shelby
miles
Mustang
an hour.
Is fast, but that Corvette...
That Corvette is fast.
What is it, Morrison?
It's a Corvette, yeah, by Morrison or something.
Yeah.
Look, I just passed the...
The arches?
The arches. And I'm still going 70. I'm not gonna hit the accelerator until I can see... The arches in your view. Okay, there they are. You're catching up now.
Yeah, way over there. Holy crap, dude.
I'm at the second arch. You're about to hit the first.
Yeah.
We just finished the first lap. The second arch is the end of the first lap. That took 5 minutes.
Holy crap.
Wow. This is gonna be a real long episode.
Yeah, holy crap.
And this is a literal runaway. I did not know the Corvette was that damn fast.
I didn't know this Corvette was that fast.
Maybe that's why I didn't have any stats, because it's like, man, fuck you, you dare to cheat with this.
Right? It's a broke character?
No, it's broke as fuck.
Broke.
I bet you. You know what? I'm gonna try to drift on that turn again. Okay. Just to give you a fighting. Fuck! Fighting chance. Ugh! Going backwards. I can't see you. I thought I could see you while turning around.
I'm not that close.
Alright, I'm just gonna practice drifts. Fuck! Turn too hard. I'm going reverse.
I lost control!
Did you brake or did you hit the wall?
I brake and then I hit the wall.
Oh, okay.
You're already heading back the other direction.
Oh wow, I can see you on the map. Those turns are hard.
Ow.
Man, that straight line was extremely deceiving.
Damn, dude.
Thankfully, that's still capturing. Man, my Corvette is all fucked up. Look at it.
Damn.
But what are the other buttons? What's the D-pad do?
Nothing.
Oh, unless that's your gear. No, it's an automatic anyways. D-pad just turns you. Oh, D-pad's just turning. That's all it does.
Oh, it's like your analog stick.
Yeah.
Man, this is insane. I didn't know that car was that fast.
I didn't either. I'm at gear 6.
I only have 4 gears.
I don't know why my headlights keep going on. It's not because of the D-pad, is it? What happens if I click? Oh. It changes my lights.
What is it?
I think. I was clicking the left stick, it's not doing anything. Right stick's not doing anything, as far as I know.
Left stick?
Left stick, it didn't do anything.
Oh, how are you changing your lights?
I don't know, I guess it just happens. Maybe it's the D-pad that's the lights. Because it's not doing anything.
How are you doing it?
I don't know. I'm just messing with the D-pad and clicking everything. I mean, you're so far behind, it's not going to do much to increase my chances while I press buttons. Like, what did R1 do again?
Oh!
What?
That's how you change your lights.
R1. Oh, yeah. It changes it to blood and to stamp. Well, it's brighter anyways, we can keep it on standard. What is R2 again? R2's not doing anything.
Yeah.
L2 was nothing,
man,
right?
Man, I cannot believe how fast.
28 seconds.
Holy crap. There's no chance of me, like, this is actually pretty cool.
I'm gonna take my hand off the accelerator. When it hits 75 again, then I'll stick it again.
Like, this is a cool map. It's just, I didn't know. Hey, look, you have a headlight out.
Oh, it is. It's gone. Hold on. It's R1's changed lights, right?
Oh, yeah.
It's just shattered. I still can't see you. I'm out of the tunnel now. I'm going to slow down until I see you in my sights.
Like, it's brights? No brights.
It's straight away. Brights. No brights. I want to see you.
Oh, you want to see my brights?
Yeah, come on, Shelby Cobra.
Brights? No brights. Like a modern car.
Are you out of the tunnel yet?
Yep.
Oh, you just got out?
Yeah.
I don't see you. Oh, there you are.
I'm about to pass you.
And you pass.
Boom!
Me. Motherfucker! You just spun out for no reason.
Yeah.
I see you. I'm slowing down again.
I don't know why I did that.
Maybe I should keep it around 150 right now, just to make it fair.
We can.
Well, I'm going to wait for you to catch up a bit.
Well, I'm coming up on you.
Are you? Oh, yeah, you are. Alright.
Alright, bye!
Motherfucker.
You're gonna pass me up.
Watch that turn out to be the downfall. Hello. That's what you get. Are we on wood?
I think so.
I think that's wood. What is this, a pier?
I don't know what the fuck this is.
Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Right? Like, right here, this is where you're gonna kick my ass.
Yeah, I'm probably just gonna hit 200 just to get ahead of you and then stay at 150. Just to spite you. I'm still going.
Keep the lead.
You're not going to keep the lead for long. Not on this straightaway, you're not.
Keep the lead.
Hello, fuck you.
Damn, dude.
I just took off. Alright, I'm gonna try and keep ahead of you with like 150 or whatever. Okay. Jeez, I'll just tap the accelerator every now and then.
I hear your engine run.
You're like, go faster, little Shelby, you can do it. Hello. Hi there, I can see you. What if I brake just in front of you? What would happen?
That would suck.
Just stop you in your tracks.
I'm hitting you. Shit. I'm gonna lose control.
I was braking.
Oh, you made me lose control that way.
That's awesome. Hold on.
I'm pissed.
I did that on purpose.
Look, I think this is the final stretch.
No, it's not. We're not at the bridge yet.
Yeah, this is the...
Watch, I'm gonna catch up to you. Just watch.
Being so confident.
I am being confident! You've seen it happen twice! You're not gonna keep it for long. Trust me.
Care for it?
Nope. The only way you would is if you made me spin out super hard. Look, 168, 170, 175. Hello! I'm flashing my lights at you. Look at me in your rear view. Da-da-da-da-da-da. I am your doom! Fucker! Oh no! Oh my god, we survived that! How did we do that?
I don't know.
That was awesome. Hello. Goodbye.
That was a bad idea. You have better recovery time than I am.
Actually, I ran into the wall facing the right direction. That's how I recovered.
Man.
Had I been turned around, I would have been fucked.
Yeah, you would.
We're going on almost 30 minutes.
Wow.
Yeah, I know. And I win! Oh, damn it, I didn't spin out.
Man.
Right. Wow. You got straight massacred.
Yeah, I didn't know that car was that fast.
That car is fucking fast.
Holy crap.
Oh my.
I thought it would have been a closer game than that.
I thought so too, but then, like, it had no stats for a reason. Oh my god. That is insane. Then again, a Corvette is much less safer than a Cobra.
True.
Because you can legally buy a Cobra in the States.
Yeah. I mean, you can buy a Corvette too.
Yeah, but not that kind of Corvette.
Yeah, you can.
They're not legally.
I'm pretty sure you can. They're out there. I know the people. You car fans, I'm pretty sure you can find this Cobra out. I mean, this Corvette out there somewhere. I know I can.
Y'all dirty little lawbreakers!
What is it, 60...
It's a 60 Corvette.
Was it a Morrison?
I think so. Alright, well, while Jimmy's looking that up, thank y'all for watching. If y'all liked what you see, please leave a like and subscribe if y'all haven't already. We have a Twitter. Follow us on Twitter, at the Brotherflies, if y'all happen to have one of those. And Jimmy, did you find what you're looking for?
Yeah, look, see, they're here.
Oh, cool.
Let's see,
They do only come in gray.
Mm-hmm.
Man, that sucks.
Let's see, images. These are beautiful cars.
That car is insanely fast. But the handling sucks!
Yeah. Give it a moment.
Giving it a moment. Bear with us. I know it's a 30-minute video, but it's almost done.
They come in other colors.
Oh, they do. Unless people got them painted like that.
Yeah.
Because this one was only gray. Maybe they were standard issue gray.
Yeah. They're fast, though.
I'm pretty sure they... Maybe because that's the actual color of the metal.
True.
And if you're going that fast, it'll just peel the paint off.
Yeah, they're for sale. Around here.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Cool. Anyways, with that knowledge now, thank y'all for watching. This has been the Brotherflies.
Peace.